discovered how to climb up there. He stacked two toys on top of one another on the bottom shelf, climbed up on top of those, and got up that way. My safety shelf is gone. As is my little bouncy ball. And he's now chewed to bits. Or is chewing to bits. Oh, yay! It's still intact somewhat. So as of right now, the only place he can't get to is up there. And I can't get up there either, so I can't use that for storage. Must we?